Alright, so we'll continue with the moment area theorems. We'll go over some examples today, two or three examples. The first one is you have semi supported beam. A is pin, B is roller. There is external concentrated moment, M naught at this end and M naught at the other end. Find, yeah, typical questions for this one, find theta A, find theta B, find delta C, find the deflection at any location or a slope, quarter, one third, for a semi supported beam. Okay? So if you have a problem like this, what are the reactions? Zeros. Sum of the momentary equal to zero. M naught minus M naught, zero. So the reaction By times L equals zero, so By equals zero. Sum of the force in the y direction equals zero. Ay equals zero, so the reactions are zero. If the moments are opposite and equal, the reactions are zero. If the moments were in the same direction, and you have M naught and M naught, the reaction will be M naught plus M naught over L. In this case, zero. So the shear is?
Zero.
Shear is zero. So the moment is? How much the moment here? Clockwise go up. Or this is positive. Clockwise up or positive. So you have M naught. No shear. So no change. No shear, so no change. So your moment diagram is M naught all the way. Plus. Easy, direct question. Should have the reactions on. So now, what's the deflected shape, or deflection shape, or elastic curve? Something like this. Yeah, we expect this one to be bent this way, so the beam will curve this way. Will curve this way. We said in the simply supported beam, what's your key point? Where is your key point? Tangent at one of the supports. Hold the tangent and one of the support. Directly. The first thing you do, hold the tangent at one of the support. That's tangent at A. Aslan, you need it. You need it at A. So this is theta A. Now, the vertical deviation at B with respect to this tangent is TBA. This quantity is given to us by the second moment area theorem. So say moment area theorem, so I have two theorems. Something like this, vertical deviation at a point with respect to a tangent at another point, is given. Yeah, and once you have something like this, you know it. It is the moment of the area under M over EI calculated about the point at which the deviation is to be evaluated. So TBA equal the moment of this area. So this area is M naught. L, the distance from here to here is L over 2. So M naught. L square over 2. Direct. Now, angles. Now we talk about angles. Zawaya. Theta, small angles, equal tan theta. Theta equal tan theta. Equal TBA over L. So theta A equal TBA over L. Equal this. Divided by L, so I'm not L. So, but look, clockwise. And if you do the right sign, sahiha, you get the right sign, you'll get negative. Why? Because TBA is negative. Good? So what's theta A? Theta B? Minus theta A. Theta B equal minus theta A. So equal M naught L over 2 counter. Good. So this is done. Should be that's why no numbers thing you do, first step, put delta C. This is delta C. So he wants this. And first thing, put what he wants. Now, look, this is the point C on the elastic here. And after the deflection, this is point C. Vertical, draw a vertical. Up or down. This vertical deviation touch a tangent at A. We call it TCA. Once you have it, you have it. The theory will give you this. So TCA equal, look, this area, the moment of this area about C. So TCA equal M naught L over 2 L over 4 equal M naught L square over 8. Now look. Look now. TCA plus delta C have similarity with this. Since point C is in the middle of the beam, and L over 2, this is half this. Or this thing over L over 2 equal this thing over L. So this is half this. And if point C was quarter, this will be one quarter of this. If I ask you find delta at this point, at any point, point X, similar triangles. So you do this. Delta C now plus TCA equal TBA. So delta C equal TBA is M naught L square over 2 minus
M naught.
Wait. Over 2. Half of this. So equal over 4, that's TBA over 2.
Minus
M naught L square over 8. Quarter minus 1A is 1A. So delta C, M naught, L square over 8, over EI, of course, 8 EI, everything over EI. We know all of our calculation over EI, and this is over EI, this is over EI, it's fine with me, the map is over EI, we know it. And you can say divided by EI. You know, there is a bracket with EI, 1 over EI. Yeah. This side here. This side over minus 1.
Minus.
Equal. So you can calculate. This is the idea. Then you have a question like this. Be careful with the reactions. If you have similar to this, is this question. Yeah, this question is in the book, guys. And in the tab. Similar to this question. Reactions are zero. So the moment zero. That's your moment. Same. A different shape. A different character. And more home. This exam is not easy. Turn the hinge, fix, turn the hinge, roll up, and overhand. You have 5 kN, meter, concentrated light color. A, B, C, C, and D. EI constant, the distances are 5 meters. Okay? For this example, fix at A, internal hinge at B, roll up at C or overhang at C, and D is overhang, 3. So EI constant. Questions, typical questions for this one is find delta B. Find delta D. Find theta C. Find theta D. Theta C. Theta D. Delta D. Delta B. Probably theta B. If I ask to find theta B, there is theta B left and there is theta B right. Okay? And can ask to find theta B left. And this is the thing. What's delta A? 0. What's delta A? 0. What's delta C? 0. But these are typical questions. These are typical questions. The first step is to find the reactions. What are the reactions? He said this is one. If this is one, how much is this? Do you agree with him? When you split this one, this is 10 and 10 and 10. When you split, take the moment until equal to 0. This one times 5 equal 5. In a super example, we're like, this times 5 equal 5 times 10. CY times 5 equal 5. Moment, this is moment. Now, keep it together. The reaction here, sum of the force in the y direction equal to 0. 1, 1. What's the moment? Look, the moment here is the opposite minus the. This will give you 1 times 10. Counter. Minus 5, that. So the moment is 5. There. Sum of the moment here equal to 0. 1 times 10, count. 5, you add it. 5 times 15. Okay. You cannot screw up the reactions. You have to get the reactions right. You have to get the reactions right. Now, let's draw the expected reflection shape. Expected elastic here. You have key points. You have reference points. This point will not move. This point will not move. This point can move. This can move. This is just a connection between two segments. Allow for rotation. So the moment is 0. It can move up or down. This point will move down. You put this way, it will go down. It will go down. So this one will go down here. That's 1D. If this is the case, this segment will deflect this way. and deflection in height, this piece goes straight. That's very hard. Impossible. Almost impossible. Why? Why the elastic curve or the deformed shape hard to be straight? Yeah, sometimes it won't be straight. Why it's not, yeah, it's not easy to be straight? We go back to the basics. Show the basics. You want to know the deformed shape. Is it linear or curved or more than? What's the basics?
Linear.
How we check the deformed shape if it's linear or curved or whatever? We go back to the basics. نرجع الأساسيات. What is the basic we have?
مجموع المومنت فورسز تساوي m على e.
That's your basic. Everything comes from here. Where's the deflection? Second derivative of the moment. يعني if the moment was zero, what's the first derivative? So the integration, the double integration of the moment. Deflection, you want the deflection. I'm asking you about the deformed shape. Why? It's the double integration of the moment. If the moment was zero, what's the integration of zero?
Zero.
Constant. The integration of zero is C. Double integration, يعني if the moment zero, it will be linear. If you have any moment, it means it's curved for sure. Could be square, could be cube, could be four, it depends on the order of the moment. Very hard to have it straight, unless your moment is zero. There is continuity here. Yeah, look, this is obvious. We don't have any load here. If we had load here, the load will bring it down. We don't know. This load will bring it down more than this one. Bring it up. Yeah, this one will bring this point up. Shut this. It doesn't have to be zero here. But we know, what's the slope here? Zero. So this one will go this way. Point B stays, and point B is point B. The slope to the left and the slope to the right are different. But point B is point B. And if this segment goes this way, this segment follows this. Point B is point B for deflection, compatibility. And this one goes this way, this has to go up. لو كان عندنا load هون ممكن حكي يكسر. If we had load here, this is because of continuity of the slope at B, at C. The slope here is same. يعني theta B is the same to the left or to the right. Theta C. Continuity at C. Theta C is the same. Good.
اليسار B concave up.
Exactly. This one goes up, for sure it will go this way.
Come on.
The slope here is zero. For sure. Now, the most important thing. The most important thing in this question. Look. What's this? This line?
Tangent
at A. Very important. This is tangent at A. Wallahi tala al engineer. Tangent at A. What's this one from here to here? This is tangent at A. Right? Horizontal line because we are fixed. يعني تفكر انت, you think, you know, this one is TA. The point of the elastic curve with respect to a tangent drawn at another point. So this is TDA. Wrong. This thing, tangent at A, up to this segment only. There is discontinuity. You cannot apply it to this segment from here to here. Tangent at A, you use it to calculate the deflections and slopes here. This is a different segment, different moment function, different everything. Because of the internal head. Okay? Now, this is wrong. This is wrong. This one here. Yeah. point on the elastic curve. Vertical. You touched a tangent. By name, this is B, by name. Point, vertical, T, at the point with respect to the tangent. Good? Where is theta B? Where is theta C? So theta C equal this quantity over 5. Right? If this is 5, right? And this is theta C also. So this distance from here to here is this. Similar triangle. But now, the theory will give us this one. So what's TC, PBC?
PBC,
the area between them. Half times 5 times 5. Calculate about B, 2 there to the 5, same. Over here. Same. This is equal 1, 2, 5 over EI. This is nothing. This is not a deflection. This is this. But the deviation went up. The deviation طلع لفوق. يعني بوزيتيف. على ثلاثة. Over 3 ER.
Over 3 ER.
Now, TBC plus delta B is this one. So what's theta C? Equal TBC plus delta B. Equal this one plus this one twice over 5, so equal 125 plus 125, 250 over 3, 250 over 5, 250 over 5, 50 over delta D equal 250 over 3 EI plus 125 over 2 EI. 2 EI. Add them. And the common factor 6. You get the answer. And this one is? See, everything is clear. Question like this. Okay. The question would be find delta A, A, B, C, D, E, E in the middle span, delta E, or the slope at B, all of this. And this one, the best way to solve it, I said you solve it. Look, if you don't have this loading, if there is no loading, this will go down, right? And this will go up. There is no concentrated load. If there is no load in the middle, those will go down, this will go up. The best way to solve this question is to solve it using the principle of superposition. You solve it twice. This way, if you are looking for delta E, we go up under this loading. Under this loading, it will go. This way. Then you do this one down, you do this one up, you subtract. that's your delta A.
Delta A.
Delta E. Same for delta A. We'll go down under this one, we'll go up under this one. الأكبر باتجاه. This is the easiest. You can solve it, but sometimes it's hard. Divide it and find. This is the concept of overhang. From both sides, it's symmetry. We'll solve this one this Thursday and one more example. نحل الخميس one more example.